TV shows I may or may not finish. Starting off with number one, Empire. I was a huge Empire fan. I had a whole Stan account and everything. At one point, I was calling Taraji P. Henson and Terrence Howard my TV parents. Their chemistry on screen will always be top tier. Empire season 1 through 3 will always be my favorite. Seasons 4 and 5 is when I started to lose interest in the show. I missed one episode and just never went back. I do want to finish it just to see how it ends off. 13 Reasons Why. No, I do not want to finish this show. I watched half of the first episode and then turned it off. There was a lot of discourse online about graphic awkward scenes in the show, and then after that I didn't want to watch it anymore, so no, I will not be finishing this show. American Horror Story. No. I was a big fan in the beginning, and then the later seasons came along and I just started to lose interest. So no, I do not want to finish American Horror Story. Emily in Paris. Emily is kind of annoying. Okay, I guess I'll finish this. Doom Patrol, one of the best DC live action shows ever. I have watched every season except for the last season. Yes, I want to finish the show. Great story, great casting, 10 out of 10, yes. Agent Carter, no. Watched the first episode and never went back. Worst Marvel show ever. Stargirl, yes, I want to finish this show. I don't know what season I stopped watching, maybe it was season 3, but I do want to finish the show. One of the most underrated Arrowverse shows in my opinion. So yes, I want to finish the show. Black Lightning, yes, I want to finish this show. I don't remember what season I left off on. Maybe it was 3, but yes, I want to finish the show. 10 out of 10. The Good Place. I watched a few episodes of the first season and just realized it wasn't for me. I've heard nothing but great things about the later seasons and how it ended off really good, but it just wasn't for me. So no, I will not be finishing The Good Place. That 70s Show, another show I was extremely obsessed with but didn't get to finish. Maybe. Maybe I'll finish this when I have the time. Maybe. I don't know. Grown-ish. No, I will not be finishing the show. I love Yara Shahidi and I also love Chloe and Halle, but no, I will not be finishing this show. I got through season 1, half of season 2, and just got bored. No. Love them though. Succession. Yes, I watched one episode and I was hooked. Yes, I'm super late on this show, but I want to see how it ends.